next.
This morning, the UN group in charge of destroying Syria's chemical weapons won the Nobel Peace Prize. The Nobel Committee cites the recent chemical attack near Damascus in giving the prize to the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons. Pakistani teenager activist Malala Yousafzai did not win, despite being considered a very heavy favorite.